Hey guys, so today I created this eye makeup tutorial using the Morphe and Jaclyn Hill Vault Collection, and I used the Ring the Alarm palette today. This is using the new relaunched palette that's launching on August 14th. If you want to see my thoughts on the first Ring the Alarm palette when it came out back in June, I will link that video up above for you. I do have other videos on my channel as well using the Vault Collection from this launch and the previous launch, so make sure to check those out. And if you want to see how I got this look and my opinions on the relaunched Ring the Alarm palette, go ahead and keep on watching. Alright, so today we're going into the Ring the Alarm palette. I personally love the colors in this palette just because they look like a mini Jaclyn Hill palette and they're all warm and beautiful. I'm going to take the shade Rush on a Sigma E35 and that's going to go right in my crease. And I'm going to build up this color just a little bit more. And once I have less product on my brush, I'm slowly blending up towards my brow. Now I'm going to take Alert on a Sigma E25, and this is going to go directly in my crease as well. This shade is just a little bit deeper than Rush. Then I'm going to go in with more Rush and use that to help blend. And these two shades are blending so beautifully. Now I'm going to go in with Framed on a Sigma E57. And I put that more on the tip of my brush. And I'm going to press it into my crease to really deepen it up. And then going back to my E25 and blending. This blend is looking so good right now. I'm going to take more Framed and pat that on the outer and inner corner of my eye. Then I'm taking Alert and going in between the center of my lid and that purple shade. This is going to help blend it into the shade I put in the center of my lid. I'm going to take Lolly and I'm going to press that on the blank part of my lid with my finger. That is so pretty. Now I'm going to take Alert on my lower lash line. Then I'm going to blend that out using a little bit of Rush. Then I'm going to take a little bit more Framed and do the same thing. I'm going to take this Wonder 2 Superstay Liner in Essential Bordeaux, and I'm just putting that in my waterline. I'm going to pop on some mascara and lashes. Alright, so for lashes, I use these Eye Envy Iconic Collection lashes in the style 02. Here's the final look. And I think this might be one of my favorite looks in the entire world. I think this eyeshadow blend looks freaking awesome. The colors go so well together. This lid shade is so beautiful. I'm just obsessed. And in case you're wondering, for my inner corner and brow bone highlight, it was the Anastasia Amreezy highlighter. Just because there's no lighter shade for me to highlight with in the palette, but that doesn't bother me too much because I always have a highlighter with me too, you know? I'm loving how this look turned out. This is something that I would want to wear on my eyes every single day of my life. It's like my favorite colors and it's smoky and just, ugh, love it. I think out of all the palettes of the Vault Collection, this one will get the most use from me personally just because it's colors I want to wear every day. So make sure to watch my other videos with the palettes from the Vault Collection from earlier this week. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.